said, if we have ministered to you spiritual things, you are abusing pastors. Everybody is working except pastor. The lawyer is working. Pastor is not working. The president is working. Pastor is not working. But when you want to do politics, you run to pastor. When you want to do dedication, you run to pastor. When your mother wants to burn you, you run to pastor. When your mother has problem in labor room, you run to pastor. When there's problem in your family, you run to pastor. When there's difficulty, you run to pastor. But when you have made it, you are talking about pastor. I pray for all genuine men of God. And I pray for myself today. God will raise Peter for you in the name of Jesus Christ. Then you open your smelly mouth. He said, pastors are living on tithe and offering. And who told you they are living on tithe and offering? I pray for you today in the name of Yeshua Messiah. Every anointed man of God, every minister that is listening to me, from now on, all the suckers, people sucking your anointing, people sucking your money, people sucking your vision, God will remove them in the name of Jesus. Amen. And the Lord will raise butlers for you. Butlers from the north, butlers from the west, butlers from the east, butlers from the south, and you will shine again. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. I rest my case there.